Gunman Randy Stair spent the first 90 minutes of his shift blocking entrances and exits so that no one could escape from the supermarket. Once the preparation was done, Stair took out two pistol-grip shotguns from a duffel bag and started shooting. Stair fired more than 50 shots throughout the store, killing three of his co-workers. He then turned the gun on himself and was later found dead of an apparent gunshot wound to the head.